The play is The Wives. It's about different women who are involved in or married to one man, and including his sister and his family. And like the title, it's The Wives. So there's more than one wife in this man. My character is Angela. She is the first wife, and like all first wives, she married him when she was young. She had dreams for herself and for the man, but at some point she had to put her dreams on hold so she could, you know, love him, maybe have children with him. And then at some point those dreams just died, and then he went on to leave those dreams. You know, he went on to marry someone who is very, you know, her own person, another woman. And then he goes to marry this very tiny girl. One small thing like this. And of course, like all first wives, she's just been relegated to the background. But she is someone who wishes that she had gone out, you know, had the strength to pursue her dreams, lived her life a bit more so that there wouldn't be regrets. But she's sort of resigned herself to that, and she's fine with it. My name is Kate Henshaw. Of course, I'm playing Angela because I'm cool like that. And the play will be held at the Mousson Centre on the 9th, 10th, and the 11th of October 2014. See you there.